If you have a lot of products to add to your Shopify store, using a CSV file can save you time. Start by downloading a sample CSV file from the Shopify Help Center linked above. While using this template, make sure you format the data correctly and keep all the columns as they are. Moving or deleting the headers will cause an error during the import process. If your product has no variants, enter all the fields for the product in the first row along with the URL for the first image. In the following rows, only enter the handle and the URL for each image if you have more than one. If your product has variants, enter all the fields for the product in the first row and the URL for the first image. In the next rows, enter the handle but skip the title, body HTML, vendor, and tags columns. Then fill out the rest of the variants details and each image URL. If your image files are only on your computer, upload them to your Shopify store. From the content section of your admin, click Files, then click Upload Files to create an image URL for each image. Once all of your products have been added, save your CSV file. Now your CSV file is saved and ready for import. In your Shopify admin, click Products. Then click Import and select the CSV file. If you want to overwrite existing products with the same handle, make sure to select the option to overwrite here. After this, preview your products. Review them carefully and make sure everything looks good. Then click Import to add your products to your store. Now your products are ready to be sold. For more detailed information on what each column of the CSV template requires or their definitions, check out the Help Center page here. See you next time!